Culture media plates are used to conduct microbial testing of the air, surfaces, and personnel in order to determine the effectiveness of the prescribed environmental control plan. Methods can be viable or non-viable. Viable methods include active air sampling with a volumetric air sampling instrument, passive air sampling with settling plates, surface sampling with contact plates or swabs, and personnel glove and garb sampling. Particle counters are a non-viable method. Irradiated triple bag media ensures the safe and sterile transfer of your environmental monitoring plates by removing one bag per pass-through or airlock. Three layers of protection, sterility assurance, and moisture control reduce the risk of contamination in critical areas. Our sterile environmental monitoring plates include Loctite contact plates and Sterum Petri plates. Loctite contact plates feature a friction lid design to keep the lid in place prior to sampling. A locking feature ensures the lid remains securely closed post-sampling and during transportation. Sterum Mono Petri plates are ideal for use as settling plates or with the TrioBoss microbial air sampler. Our environmental monitoring plates feature new packaging enhancements. Sterile by irradiation and validated for a sterility assurance level of 10 to the minus 6. Convenient room temperature storage. Shelf life stability. Significant reduction of moisture buildup. Red tinted TSA plate options to aid your workflow. The red tint allows easy visual identification of TSA media. Easy visual ID equals efficient and accurate sampling. All plates are manufactured in our licensed CGMP facility with a quality management system certified to ISO 13485. Open the first bag in the anteroom or gowning room. An anteroom or gowning room is a controlled space where employees sanitize and dress in the appropriate cleanroom garments prior to entering the actual cleanroom. A gowning room may also be referred to as an airlock. When designed properly, only one door may be opened at a time to prevent contaminants from entering the cleanroom. Open the second bag in cleanroom 1. Open the third bag in cleanroom 2 to retrieve the sterile product. Sample per standard operating procedures. Incubate according to regulatory standards. Since 1980, Hardy Diagnostics has been a trusted partner in USP and CGMP regulatory compliance. Product safety is non-negotiable. When your state of control depends on a robust environmental monitoring program and protocols, count on our quality products and culture of service to support you. Please visit our website and find out more about our pharmaceutical microbiology expertise.